人民力量嘅街站，呢個人民力量。今日係年廿八，年廿八洗邋遢啊！年廿八洗邋遢，大家記得去即係剪頭髮啊，洗曬。你我哋唔容許啲公安喺香港執法嘅所謂一地兩檢，我哋唔容許咁樣。我哋唔容許香港政府將我哋香港市民嘅民脂民膏兼經濟冧住咧。我哋呢啲錢係辛辛苦苦去揾翻嚟嘅，我哋要交税，我哋要養育我哋嘅下一代，我哋嘅錢係要留喺我哋嘅荷包嗰度。政府嘅錢就係市民嘅錢，政府嘅錢喺邊度嚟嘅咧？喺市民嗰度嚟嘅。梁振英每個月出30,000喺邊度嚟嘅？係市民交嘅税嚟嘅。但係而家政府就將我哋嘅錢攞去起港珠澳大橋、起高鐵、起第三條跑道，呢啲錢全部都係民脂民膏嚟嘅。人民力量兩位立法會議員喺議會裏面透過拉布點人數，嗱呢啲唔暴力嘅啩，唔係啱又話我哋打人嗰啲係暴力啦。我哋冇做呢啲嘢，我哋就係透過議事規則拉布點人數嚟到去撳住呢個政府，阻礙呢個政府喺我哋嘅荷包度攞手掘我哋嗰啲民脂民膏。1,000億、1,000億、2,000億、2,000億咁樣嚟到去搜刮曬我哋嗰啲民脂民膏，我哋唔容許佢哋咁樣。我哋希望各位市民係支持人民力量喺議會裏面做嘅嘢，同埋支持人民力量對於香港嘅社會願景。各位市民過嚟，政府如果有錢，應該我嚟做乜嘢啊？全民退休保障。失業嘅時候，有啲人攞徽章，中意攞老少平安。點樣能夠老少平安啊？有全民退休保障，每個70歲以上嘅老人家，每個月攞到3,500元生果金，呢、這個就係全民退休保障啦。市民唔需要供款，因為政府有幾萬億財政盈餘，係政府有責任，呢個係人民嘅權利嚟嘅。政府嘅錢係邊度嚟㗎？我再問一次各位市民，政府嘅錢係市民嗰度嚟嘅，所謂民脂民膏。政府嘅錢唔應該攞嚟起1,000億嘅高鐵、1,400億嘅第三條跑道同埋港珠澳大橋，益嘅係益大財團，益嘅係益澳門，唔係益我哋香港市民自己。香港市民嘅錢交咗税，藏喺政府嗰度，應該透過全民退休保障俾翻我哋嗰啲夠70歲嘅老人家。呢個人民力量嘅社會願景，呢個人民力量對於香港嘅社會願景。請各位市民過嚟我哋人民力量嘅贺年嘅街站，去攞我哋嘅徽章，去分享我哋人民力量对于香港社会嘅愿景，分享人民力量喺立法会里面点样透过议事规则和平理性非暴力去拖住呢个政府。Hello, we are People Power. We are Progressive Democratic Party in Hong Kong. We are here to have this station for the Lunar New Year holiday. 有啲外国人，所以我讲少少英文吓。Please come and see what we have done in the Legislative Council, and please come to share our vision of Hong Kong society.Today, we still care of the 5 missing booksellers in Hong Kong. 銅鑼灣書店有5個人失蹤中，你仲記得呢件事嘅？今日係年廿八洗邋遢，聽日係年29，羊年最後一日，後年嚟㗎啦。但係有5個人，香港人嚟㗎，呢5個竟然喺泰國、香港同埋大陸，分別喺3個地方俾中國嘅公安係捉咗上去大陸，而家係生死未卜，而家係音訊全無。而家大陸發放出嚟嘅消息，冇人會信呢啲嘢㗎，係咪啊？桂文海佢喺泰國，佢冇出境記錄，喺大陸亦都冇入境記錄，竟然係出現咗喺大陸，然之後話自己係良心發現，10幾年前係有個交通意外。呢件事講出嚟係冇人信嘅。No one will believe such silly story. Okay, the 5 missing booksellers in Hong Kong, of course, maybe bookstore.We need the international help, we need the international concern, we need the international support to give more pressure to Chinese Communist government in order to urge them to release the 5 missing booksellers as soon as possible. Especially in Chinese tradition, Lunar New Year holiday, we have together with our family member together in the Lunar New Year holiday. But these 5 missing booksellers cannot go home.Cannot go back to Hong Kong, cannot go home to share joy, to share the happiness with their family members in Lunar New Year holidays. It is unacceptable. It is not only unacceptable, it is also an ethical issue, a human issue happening in Hong Kong. Hong Kong is supposed to be protected by the basic law and protected by the one country, two system. Since 1997, 50 years remain no change, but after 1997 till today,2016, just 17 years, 18 years, Hong Kong is changing. Hong Kong is dying. You know the 5 missing booksellers in Hong Kong. Because many, many foreigners and international community will pass here. That's why we speak English. We are People Power, Progressive Democratic Party in Hong Kong. 係啦，你可以過嚟。